Look who's back! That's too bad. I was hoping an Autobot had taken you out. Just what we need, a liability. When we get it, we're going to use it to revive Megatron. And you are a waste of a Decepticon. Luckily for us, the Fallen favors Megatron. Don't let Starscream fool you. He's not fit to lead the Decepticons. The Fallen's the one calling the shots. He was one of the Primes, the original Cybertronians created by the Allspark. The Fallen slaughtered them and became the first Decepticon. That sparked the war, causing a split between Decepticons and Autobots. I got stuck with you, so you'll be flying with me. I drop you off, you seal the shard. Think you can handle that? Got it. Looks like you're on your own, Starscream. What's wrong? Mad that you're back to being second in command after this mission? Now that we have the shard, it's time to revive Megatron! Or do you think Starscream's so mad? We've arrived at Deep Six. Okay, Rookie, you and Scalpel are going to revive Megatron. I'll pull you back up when you're done. Most of us, anyway. Send me, Megatron. I've got the urge to obliterate some Autobots. Get lost or I'll turn you into scrap metal. They should be. The humans will give in soon. Then the Allspark shard will be ours. You put too much faith in him. His time will come. The Fallen will see to that. Don't worry about it. You won't live long enough to find out anyway.